This morning on the road home, Nairobi, Nick Ron, and Pete Cardi are here with an exciting contest that will certainly make you feel comfy, comfy, comfy. Also, local comedian PJ Thibodeau is here to tell us about a great upcoming event, Lyrics and Laughs for Heavenly Ginger. So there's a lot to talk about. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Nick, I want to start with you. This contest, Comfy, Comfy, Comfy. I've been hearing all about it on the radio and everywhere else on TV. Tell us about it.
Comfy, comfy, comfy. Well, let's put it this way. You can come into Cardi's and you can win a $2,500 shopping spree. And that's all you need to do is come in, sit down on one of our comfy recliners, take a photo, post it on your Facebook or Instagram account. Or you can lay down on one of our mattresses and do the same thing, our comfy mattresses. And on September 20th, we're going to compile everything that we have. We're going to look through all the entries. Mm-hmm. You can do up to one a day. So you can do this over and over.
Multiple,
you can take a lot of pictures and every day post one.
That would be great.
Yeah, you see us there in our comfy recliners. Mm-hmm. There's Peter. But on the 20th, we're going to pull a winner. They win a $2,500 shopping spree to Cardi's.
Wow.
We have 20 locations, so any location you want to come into, come on in.
It's a lot of furniture, for
comfy,
sure.
Comfy.
Ron, we've been talking about a lot of furniture. Labor Day is coming around, kind of a start of a new season, and you guys can help us out there.
Absolutely. You know, with Style Week being in Providence, then you need to be in style in your home.
Mm-hmm.
So getting ready for the fall and dining room season with the holidays, you can come in and we can custom order anything you want. We have a company called Color Shop, which you can go to our website, go right on there, pick the leg, pick the collar, pick the top, pick whatever you want, make it as beautiful and as comfortable and as big as you want, and we'll have it in your home for the holidays. So it's time to do it is now and not wait too long.
And you can select exactly what you want.
Exactly.
I like that. Now, switching gears just a little bit, PJ, you guys have been, Frank O'Donnell, John Morris, you've been putting together an amazing event for a couple years now. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, at Twin River, September 12th, 7:30, there is a comedy and music show to support Heavenly Gingers, which is the show that Frank O'Donnell and John Morris put on in memory of their daughters. Their daughters passed away, Jessica from ovarian cancer and Carrie in a car accident. So all the proceeds from the show go to their foundations, Jesse's Dream,
mm-hmm.
and the Carrie Ann O'Donnell Memorial Fund.
That's so
nice. it's a pretty cool thing because a couple of great guys, and they do this to give back to other people, you
mm-hmm.
know, just to support arts, singing, dance, you know. So good show, be a raffle. Mike Hanley will be on there too.
Okay.
Digny Fignus Band. So it's going to be a fun night.
It sounds it. A lot of entertainment, a lot of people coming together to support a nice cause.
An amazing
Two
cause.
Great causes.
A couple of unbelievable families, mm-hmm. you know, to go through something like that and to give back. It's pretty amazing, so I'm happy to be part of it.
Definitely something I'm sure a lot of people will want to take part in.
Absolutely.
As well. All right, Pete, we got to get to you. Nick pointed you out, blending in that recliner over there. Tell us about that.
Well, Ben went crazy trying to find the outfit. So we have a chair that's in camouflage material. It's that real tree fabric.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got the outfit that's put in the same thing. You put that on with the outfit, and it's kind of like the guy that's in it's happy, happy, happy in the TV show, the Duck Dynasty show.
Yep.
So the whole shtick of it is, long story short, you go through his house and you can't find him because he's sitting in the chair. And that's the whole thing. And he's, you know, hiding from somebody and I'm hiding from the dishes.
Mm-hmm.
So Nick, Ron, and I are just kind of kibitzing and that's the story of it. That ties into the contest where it's a great chair, made in America. It's a great recliner. The fabric's built in America, and the shopping spree is all about that. So all you've got to do is come in, take the picture, and win the shopping spree. You could win the recliner too.
That's perfect.
And it's going on now, so
it's pretty fun. We are excited for that. Thank you all so much for coming in. Lots of information. And if you missed any of it about the Comfy, Comfy, Comfy contest or Laughs and Lyrics, man, this is all alliteration today. Laughs and Lyrics for Heavenly Gingers. Visit the Roadshow page on WPRI.com.